And Buddhist monk Viratu, who was banned by the Myanmar government from giving sermons for 1 year, has given a sermon in Yangon after the ban expired on March 9th. The monk was banned by the government from giving sermons because of his anti-Muslim rhetoric. However, Myanmar Buddhist monk Viratu said that his anti-Muslim sermons had nothing to do with violence in the western state of Rakhine as he emerged from a one-year preaching ban. Remember, Rakhine state in Myanmar has been the epicenter of a bloody military crackdown against the country's Rohingya Muslim community. He also accused the international community of using Trojan horse tactics in crisis-hit Rakhine state.
ဆိုရတာတော့ဥယောပရာဇဝင်အတိုင်းပဲပရိုဂျင်မျိုးကိုအတင်းဆက်သွင်းနေပါတယ်ကိုယ်စင်းတို့တန်ဃာတော်တွေနဲ့ပြည်သူတွေအားလုံးခရုဆိုင်ပြီးကောက်ခွဲကြပါထရိုရင်ဂျင်မျိုးကိုပြည်တဲ့ဟိုအဝင်ခံလိုက်တာနဲ့တပြိုင်နက်ပထမဦးဆုံးရခိုင်ပြည်ရဲ့အရှုပ်ရှာအာဏာကျဆုံးသွားမှာပါအပြုပြီးတော့ပဲမြို့သားရေလောက်ပါတယ်
After his sermons were banned, Viratu started using social media sites like Facebook and YouTube to dissipate his ideas.